You know, this draft had a really good, unique quarterback class that we haven't had that much depth at the top of this position or at the top of the draft at that position in a long time. And Mason was certainly a part of that group, in our opinion. And when he was available to us at that point in the third round, it was a very easy decision for us to choose him.
All right, Tunch, that was Kevin Colbert and Mike Tomlin right after that 2018 draft class. Baker Mayfield went first, Josh Allen, Sam Darnold, all those guys. Five quarterbacks taken in the first round, none in the second, but then the Steelers taking Mason Rudolph in the third round. We saw him yesterday at Heinz Field in the second half. No Ben Roethlisberger. We know what's going to happen moving forward. What did you see from Mason that's giving you positive vibes about this?
Well, number one, Missy, I saw a lot of poise. And when you watch the video of the way he said, now, number one, watch the way his footwork is. You know, he talked about working on his footwork all offseason. And what that does to him is it gets rid of the ball quicker because he's always set his feet. And the footwork also puts a lot of more oomph on the throw, so we can throw that quick out, so we can throw the ball downfield. Look at how quick he sets his feet. Now, I've heard Sean Payton say that a quarterback is built from the ground up, and that was great patience to that touchdown to Vance McDonald. So Vance gets caught in the wash here, and instead of dumping it at his feet, he waits for him to get open in the middle of the field. That is tremendous poise. Now, on this throw, he sets his feet really quick, and he gets the ball out of there real quick to James Washington. And watch this a play fake on the touchdown to Vance McDonald.
The second one.
Yeah, we're gonna see it a little better now. Watch the way he bends over the ball. He tucks the ball. He's got his back to the defense, which means he is fearless. That looked like Boomer Esiason, a quarterback in my day, who was probably one of the best play fake quarterbacks. And Tom Brady did that early in his career. Now, he doesn't keep his back to the defense as much as he used to, but that was great by Mason Rudolph to bend over the ball, keep his back to the defense, and then come up throwing.
Now, for Mason this week, last week, he practiced on Wednesday because that's Ben's normal day off. Yeah. How much is it going to help him having a full week of preparation as the Steelers starter?
I think it's going to help a lot. Number one, I think the playing in the second half is going to accelerate his growth. You know, it's going to give him a little maturity because, you know, he's going to look back on this game and say, I can do this. I can play this game. And so this week he's going to be a little bit more focused. He's going to be a little bit more driven, and he's going to be a little bit more aware because he's starting. And I bet the butterflies are floating around right now. So he's getting a little bit nervous, and that's good. When you're nervous, you focus. When you're nervous, you prepare harder. When you're nervous, you work harder.
All right, still a lot of quarterback talk so far on the Steelers roundtable. We're going to head back with the other guys coming up after this break and, unfortunately, talk about that ugly loss in the home opener. We'll be right back.